most importantly, I would like to thank each and every one of you for being here today. I'm humbled that you took the time to support me and to support this important cause. I'm delighted to see representatives of such a diverse group of organizations together, united for a common goal. Seeing the spirit and the enthusiasm of the people here today gives me hope. Hope for this foundation and hope for our children. The Angel of Hope Foundation is about standing up and taking responsibility for our nation's future. At the core of our activities is the commitment to create a better future for all our children, irrespective of gender, race, religion, tribe, or economic status. I believe from the bottom of my heart that every child deserves equal opportunities. I believe from the bottom of my heart that the needs of the vulnerable matter. And I believe from the bottom of my heart that if we invest in and nurture our children, the future becomes bright. Your presence today is testament to the fact that we share these values, passion and commitment. Ladies and gentlemen, together we will transform our societies. Together we will build a new Zimbabwe for all our children. I thank you for coming.